Let me tell you a little bit about pinstriping. Pinstriping is its own style art form. It's a little tiny brush, and you gotta have a real nice steady hand. That's why I had to call the man. I seen his work, I trust him, and you can see he's going at it. Pinstriping on a ride like that could equal cash flow. Son!
Wow, yeah, man. You dig it?
That's insane, man. You know what? All these curls, I know that's not easy. Those right there, those. That is freehand badass.
The only way I do it.
Let me shake your hand right now, man.
Thank you, man.
My goodness.
Yeah, I decided to go off the taillights and the chrome, the Pontiac trim. That's why everything has the ribs like the chrome and round like the taillight.
I like it, man. I like it. I like it a lot. The Pontiac is looking sweet. I think it's going to bring the big bucks at the auction tomorrow. I'll get you your gas money and then some.
That's all I need, man. Gas money and get back home.